We wanted to give a quick tribute to Chadwick Boseman, who actually passed away earlier today. It won't be, when we upload this podcast, it'll be many days past since then, but earlier today it was announced that he had passed away from cancer. And he is the star of Black Panther. He's the Black Panther in the MCU. He starred in Civil War. He's been in Infinity War and Endgame. And he's been a major character. For me personally, he's kind of been the defining image of the Black Panther character. Before that, I hadn't really had much of an experience with Black Panther. And, you know, I've only heard about him through, like, you know, 60s comics and stuff like that. But this is the first time I saw him through and through in a story. And basically, he is the Black Panther to me, almost. He is that character. It's very horrible to see that he passed away so young as well. This happened, and it's a shock. He was just taken away too soon, I feel.
And may I just say as well, all the articles who are now posting clickbait articles saying, oh, what's going to happen with Black Panther 2 now? People are so desperate for fucking clout that they'll profit off of a dead man.
I want to say quickly, he was in the recent film The Five Bloods by Spike Lee. And what I find so upsetting, because I was really upset this morning when I heard about it, was that in that film, he plays a young Vietnam soldier who's killed in Vietnam. And in the story, all of his comrades, they all survived the war, and they all remember themselves in those memories as old men, because they're now old men. And he's the only one young, who's like remembered young amongst them. And, you know, I just thought, you know, it's just so horrible that that's how we'll remember Chadwick now.
Yeah.
You know, it's that same thing of dying young, dying before he should have. And it's a real tremendous shame. And he was set for an amazing career, and he had an amazing career. I'm not saying he didn't, but Black Panther was, you know, it was such a big hit. He was obviously going to be a star of future films.
Yeah.
Rest in peace, Chadwick.
Yep.
You know? Yeah.
Rest in peace.